And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I think now we're going to go and do some of these quests. Maybe even do some of these side quests, the memorial thing. Gotta go find it. I was trying to get some of the main quests done so that we can open up areas so I can start doing some of these side quests to get better gear, but eh. Play it, have fun, and that's what matters. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
The remaining RDA will not go unpunished. Choose with care. Be safe. Choose with care. Be safe. Must not rest until all RDA are removed from Pandora.
I think Solek's like mad at me.
Wow, he's just got one of those faces.
No, seriously, I moved his boat, just a little, mind you. And he said something I'm pretty sure wasn't, you know, thanks.
Hey, we've got a problem. The explosions that brought down the arches kicked off some secondary seismic activity, and it's bad, bad. There's crude oil bubbling up everywhere, and it's messing with a bunch of ecosystems.
What can I do?
And the RDA are already set up here. We sent them on a wild goose chase so I can check out their sensors, but I need to be really quick.
Wait, you're outside?
I am! And it's terrifying!
Hold on, Priya. I'm coming.
Mm-hmm.
Kevlar!
Thank you. Thank God you're here. Unka flew by and drew the security team away, but they could be back any minute. We've got to work quickly. I need to know what the RDA... no.
Are you okay? You look pale.
Am I okay? I'm in the wild, in an RDA base, and I'm kinda hyperventilating. How do you do this all the time?
Out here is where I'm meant to be. What do you need?
If I can get access to this system, I can run some scans and dig through the RDA's reports. You're getting good at hacking, right?
I can use my SID to find unsecure terminals.
Perfect. I need personnel data, with the right clearance, okay?
Priya, I've just sent you some of the personnel roster. Is that useful?
You bet. I need to identify someone with authorization to run the scanners. Keep looking for stuff like biometrics and credentials.
Priya, you said biometrics? I think I've got that.
Perfect. I just need to find someone with the right access.
I found a science officer's credentials, I think. Sending now.
Bingo! I can put together an access profile now.
Who's Bingo?
What? No, it's like a saying. I'll explain later. Just get back here.
So, the RDA are drilling at lots of new sites. Mercer's plan is pretty genius, in a kill-everything kind of way. I'm running a full oil toxicology analysis and mapping the quake damage, but it's gonna take a while.
Don't worry. Your friends are keeping watch.
And I'm super grateful.
I'll shut down the drilling teams.
Cool, cool. I'll see what else I can dig out of this database. I'm sorry. I really wish we'd never come here. Humans, I mean.
It's too late to change that. But we can do some good now.
As soon as I know anything, I'll radio. Be safe.
Yeah. last. I can find
A Sarantu totem. Let's find the right spot to appreciate it from. There should be symbols painted on the ground. Thank you for these gifts.
Thank you.
They're in the air.
Guess they took most of it when things got loud.
Priya, I'm approaching the fissure just to the north of you. What should I do?
Right. There's an RDA clearing team there. Stop them before they can set up a drill.
I can do that.
Good. And according to the security reports, there's a Thanator and her cub there. She's protecting her territory.
And her young. They're very dangerous, but I'll try and keep them safe. RDA here, but hold on! Okay, so... Priya? I stopped the RDA here, but they killed the Thanators. The mother and the cub.
It's all just so pointless. So cruel. I wish I could stop them.
You are stopping them.
We are stopping them together. Now I'm going to make sure they can't use this equipment again.
I'm done here. How's the testing going?
The oil toxicology is about as bad as expected. I'm still waiting for the full underground imaging. The payload went deeper than this oil seam. There's something really fishy about it.
If you work it out, let me know.
I hope you're not tired yet. There's movement at a fissure in the Kinglore Forest. It looks like they've deployed mapping probes. They're looking for something underground. It's cool tech, but really toxic. It kicks up a lot of pollution.
I'll disable them.
Radar probes to collect a mad stack of resource data, and they're beaming it someplace else. Try and access the probes, so we can just yoink the data and shut them down. What they can't see, they can't exploit, right?
where'd they go? You think they can hide from me?
That's one. Priya, I'm sending you the data now. There's a lot.
Got it. The RDA are mapping wide and deep like they're looking for something. But what? Shut them all down. I'll call when I've worked this out.
One more left. I've disabled the probes.
Amazing. I don't know how you do it. I'm standing here panicking at a computer, and you're taking down RDA prospecting sites like they're nothing.
Thanks. I've had a lot of practice.
Okay, I'm done here. I've got all the data I can. The survey results, itineraries, everything. It looks like all of the oil drilling operations came from the same forward base. There's a lot of equipment stored there.
Send me the coordinates.
But I need to swing by one last fissure. The RDA haven't been there yet, and I want some clean samples.
Be careful, okay?
Aren't I always? Don't answer that.
It's okay. What have you found?
Read Neta. I'm sending the data now. I need you to run a simulation, but I think Mercer's going to pollute everything. Can you both get back here? If you're right, I'll have to gather the clans. I'll need your voices. I've got to get one last oil sample, then I'll be back.
And I have to take out one last RDA camp. I'll be back as quick as I can.
Come when you can.
Vulnerable spots. Fuel, power. There's no base without those.
Yep. It's coming back around.
Get into cover!
They've seen us! Run!
Priya! Come in! Priya! Fury. Are you okay? I was so worried.
We're okay. Well, we're cowering in a cave and those idiots haven't found us yet, but it won't take them long to figure it out. That was real smart getting us stuck in here, Priya.
Just sit tight. I'll distract them. Are you okay? Priya. It's safe. The RDA are gone.
Am I glad to hear your voice? We're good. We're good. Heading out of the cave now.
Thank you.
You know, on Earth, rocks don't float. Every time I see it, it messes with my mammal brain. I'll never get used to it.
I'm not even used to Pandora yet. There's so much more to discover.
Which is why it's so important to protect her, right? The good news is, toxicity-wise, the land will heal. Which shows how totally brilliant your world is. Being an ecologist on Earth, well, ecology's pathology, as my old professor used to say.
That's so very sad.
It really is. Pandora is so alive and so beautiful. It terrifies me. But I'd do anything to protect it. I'll have to run the simulations, but I'm pretty sure Mercer's plan will destroy all of this. The clan leaders are meeting at the HQ now to figure out how we stop him. I just hope we can, you know? Head back to HQ soon. We need you there.
The RDA fought someone here, something. Heavy losses. I wonder if, maybe not now. Maybe it's linked to... Not the hunter shows up, attacks RDA, takes down Amp Suit. Maybe it's linked to...
Maybe not now. I wonder if... Maybe not now, but what else? But what else? RDA firing at wildlife. Terrible aim. Must have had interference. RDA hunting the severed? Attacked by a Na'vi hunter, skilled, takes them down, including Amp. The severed run away. Amp was leaking oil. A scent trail.
Scent is fading. Must hurry. Concentrate, Satne. You will not miss again.
Satne? The Sky People back there.
They were in my way. The Sky People hunt the silenced for sport, unable to tell one from the other. My target is among their prey. Years ago, a beast with no kuru mauled me to the edge of death. I have hunted it since. No one will deny me this kill.
Might be more Sky People roaming the area. I would help if you let me.
Very well. I saw some around the Dreaming Hermitage, where mountains float overhead. We will meet here when you are done. The Silenced One. An old battle-scarred beast, cut away from Ewa. It will receive a proper death Finally.
Let them get past.
Let's go, Fury!
My quarry, my prey. After all this, an undignified death at the hands of the Sky People. I have drawn my bow at this beast many times. My arrows do not miss unless I allow them to. And I have missed this beast many times. It feels strange to say this. It almost killed me. And yet, I saw it as a victim. Much as I was.
What changed? You are ready to kill it now.
I had to. The Sky People, with their ugly weapons and gleeful hate, forced me to take action. This beast was wounded, vicious, but I still wished to give it a fitting end. I failed. My hesitation, my refusal to do what I knew was right. There will be no more of this inaction. Anufi will need my support more than ever. It is time for me to return home. I see you, brother. Rest easy. You can stop hunting. I will carry on for both of us. May your spirit run with Ewa.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.